Hey, it's John at Enduring Charm. Do you think you can get electrocuted by painting an exterior of a house? Yesterday, I was out here. It was a damp morning. I was using a paintbrush just like this with a copper ferrule. And as I was painting across here, I kept getting a shock. My knee was sitting in wet mulch. I quickly realized that there must be a nail that had penetrated an electrical cable inside the wall cavity. My hand was touching this copper ferrule. The paint was wet. That allowed electricity to flow through the wet paint into the copper ferrule, through my fingers, and into the ground via my wet knee. So with my meter on this particular nail, you can see I'm getting over 121 volts. And just to show you, I have the negative lead in the actual wet ground. And now inside, after digging this box out in pieces, and you can just see the nail from the outside coming through the sheathing, and it had just been long enough to nick the hot side of one of those cables.